Hey there! Welcome to my windowsill. Why we're here? Because it's light, finally! It's sunny day, so I decided to just record this here. So today I'm going to show you how you can create folders for your Lightroom presets inside of Lightroom, obviously. And yes, I know, it's kinda like, hey, it's not interesting, like, it's not exciting, we're creating just folders, but it's useful. Let's go to Lightroom. So we're inside the Lightroom, and what we're going to do is go to the Develop tab, and on our left side we can see that our presets are stored here, and what we're going to do is click on this plus sign and create preset. So what are we going to do next? Basically, this is tab for preset creation, and under we can see a group, so we need this group. So basically you can see that all of these are folders which are stored here. So in order to create one, we go to new group and let's call this test, and let's click create. So we're creating new group test and one preset with it. Let's press create and let's see what we have here. Where is that? So this is our test. And the trick here, I have to have something in that folder. If I don't, it will remove the folder completely with it. So what I'm going to do in order to, like, let's move this one here to this folder and let's remove this. So this is the way basically to organize, to create a folder and to start to organizing your Lightroom presets inside. If I remove this, for example, let's move this one here. This test will completely delete itself from the presets tab. And that is basically the trick how you can create folder inside the presets tab. So we're still at the window, and this is it for today's tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up, it will help a ton, and put a comment down below what you want to see next. Thank you, until the next time. Bye guys.